I guess my favorite was Gone with the Wind. That has also become a classic. Mm-hmm. I had worked all week on how in the heck I was going to be Clark Gable, and I hadn't a clue about what to do, how to sound. You know, I didn't want to do all those the comics that are always doing, what's going on, you know, and there's so many people that did that. When I got into, when we started to do the first show, the first taping, suddenly I had the hat on, I had the mustache on, I got the clothes on, and I walked out on stage, and I suddenly felt like him.
He was actually
and
better
the
than
voice came out of me, and I wasn't even trying. And I looked, I said, my God, I look like him. I am him. You know, it was just the most amazing thing, and I couldn't prepare for it. It just kind of happened spontaneously.
It is a very unusual look. He really was better than Clark Gable.
Oh, stop.
Yeah, you were.
No, you